And now to breaking news coverage that you can count on this morning, as three people, two of whom are students, are now recovering this morning following a school bus crash in Florence. Now, this happened at the intersection of Toon Avenue and Florence Boulevard. Investigators say a person drove through a red light and slammed into that bus. Now, Way 31 did check. At this time, there are no charges against the driver, and all of them are supposed to recover and have minor injuries.